Now this becomes a sporting event to see who can actually hit the Jeep. Oh, misfire there.
What?